Raul Linares was arrested today in connection to a shooting that happened on October 27 near Longfellow Avenue and East 1st Avenue, per Chico Police. It was then, police believe Linares got into an altercation with someone and shot him, resulting in non-life-threatening injuries. Chico police also believe that the shooting was somehow gang-related. Today officials tried serving Linares with an arrest warrant for attempted murder but he drove away. According to police, Linares fled from 1300 East Avenue to 1300 Archway in his vehicle. They say he then got out of his vehicle and started running. Police were eventually able to catch and arrest him. He has been charged with attempted murder, possession of a firearm by a convicted felon, obstructing, delaying a peace officer and fleeing, evading a peace officer's motor vehicle.